A popular Australian actor has been identified as the 66-year-old man who drowned while snorkelling at the West Australian beach last Thursday. Peter Hardy gained popularity as an actor after his roles in Mcleod's Daughters, Chopper and Mamma Mia. Mr. Hardy was visiting WA from London. He was pulled unresponsive from the water at Fremantle South Beach. His death came just days before another man drowned at the same beach.